Nicolene, festive season's over. Same Air apparently has done very well. Tell us about it.
The festive season for Same Air was a hectic season. We were very busy, but we're very pleased of the support that we got from the tourist people coming here, etc. So we're very happy with the outcome for the festive season.
Give us a recap. What from now on, what exactly will be Same Air's flight schedule?
Well, Same Air's daily flights, the festive season basically ends today, and then our out-of-season starts again on Friday. We will have two flights coming in on a Friday afternoon, one leaving immediately to go back to Johannesburg. We'll have a flight on Sundays, and then one returning on Monday morning. And then as from the 5th of February, we'll also introduce a Wednesday flight, a midday flight on a Wednesday, to try and accommodate the business people that want to go up for 1 or 2 days just for business meetings.
So it's safe to say that Same Air is here to stay?
Same Air is here to stay, yes. We realised that there was a lot of work to get this route up and running, but we've done that work, the groundwork's been done, and we are here to stay.
Okay, now what has to happen for it to be a daily flight, a daily Same Air flight?
Well, we are planning on doing a huge marketing campaign in Gauteng itself, also get involved more interest in people investing to buy property here, and then we'll see how it goes. But at this stage, what we've realized is that the equipment that we're using, the Beechcraft 1900, that is the best aircraft for this route. To keep the load factors up, that's the best equipment that we could have used. So. Yeah, it depends on all the marketing. If the demand is there, we'll definitely have a look at increasing the flights.
So you won't think in the future of or consider changing the aircraft to take more people instead of introducing more flights?
No, not at this stage. We'll rather work with the equipment that we've got. We can increase the frequency, but the equipment, no. Like I say, the 1900 is the best aircraft in terms of getting it full, and we know that there is a demand that can carry, the demand is enough to carry the load, instead of having a bigger aircraft and you're only half full, which is also, it's not viable.
And your marketing down here on the Hibiscus Coast, has it been very successful? Have you received support, for instance, from hotel groups, etc.?
We've been receiving a lot of support from the bigger hotel groups, and the marketing here, especially the street bar ads. I mean, we had so many people coming in here that actually flew in from Johannesburg into Durban, and then they saw our street bar ads, and we didn't realize. And then they said, okay, now we've canceled the flight there, we would rather go back home straight. What also worked a lot is if there was emergencies, and people then saw on the street bar ads that there's direct flights. So it was easy for the husband to quickly fly home and come back the next day again to sort out the emergency at home, and now he's back again. So yes, in terms of the marketing here, the hotels, the bigger hotel groups, Ugu Tourism, they've all been really supportive in helping us to market this campaign.
And the support that you were pledged by local government and businesses, are you receiving that support?
Yes, we are. No, everybody has come and they all playing their part.
Good. Thank you, Nicolene. Thank you very much.
Thanks.